Guys, in this video, I will show you how you can appear offline in Spectre Divide. It's quite easy and straightforward, so without further ado, let's get started. So, all you need to do here is to go on Steam, then press on Friends and Chat, right? Then here, press on this little thing here, and then just make it offline or invisible, right? And yeah, that's basically it what you need to do here. So if I help you out, please press like button and subscribe for more. Take care. Bye.